men's soccer junior midfielder Jon Arnar Barðdal, a public communications major, is our TD Bank Student Athlete of the Week. Barðdal scored the game-winning goal for the Catamounts with 12 seconds remaining in the first half on Saturday to hand Stony Brook its first conference loss of the season. It also gave UVM 10 wins this year. Barðdal holds the share of the conference lead with a pair of game-winning goals in league play. The Cats head to UConn tonight for their non-conference finale, and then hit the road again on Saturday to take on Binghamton.